So I wanted to get on here and I wanted to just speak from the heart. Oftentimes, you guys, I am way too hard on myself than I should be. So for an example, I think to myself, oh my gosh, people think I'm crazy. Nobody wants to talk to me. I said the stupidest thing today. What's wrong with me? All these thoughts that pop in my head on a daily basis. I'm a piece of crap. My house is a mess. I'm a bad mom. All these negative thoughts got to stop. No one thinks that about yourself but yourself. So half the time, it's just this crazy mind game going on that you just need to tell yourself, stop. So you guys, I just wanted to get on here and I wanted to just speak from the heart and let you know that you aren't alone. If you feel like you are crazy and you can't do anything right and you're a bad mom, trust me, you're not alone. I think a lot of us out there have these thoughts and we just need to talk about it. We need to not be ashamed of these thoughts that go on in our head because we're normal and we need support. And if it means talking about the ugly, dirty secrets that go on in our head, then so be it. But you're not alone.